remembering the 14 colleagues he's lost over the years.